Today, I'll show you how to add a light leak transition, a smooth, glowing transition that's perfect for aesthetic edits or cinematic sequences. Let's get started. First, open your video project in InShot and make sure you've added at least two clips to the timeline. Now, look for the white square icon between the clips. Tap on it to open the transition menu. From here, swipe over to the light tab. You'll see several transitions that create glowing light effects between your clips. Look for the ones labeled with a light leak style. They create that soft, glowing flash across the screen, just like light hitting the camera lens. Tap on a light leak transition to preview it and use the duration slider at the bottom to adjust how long it lasts. A shorter duration feels quick and subtle, while a longer one gives it more impact. Once it looks good, just tap the checkmark. And that's it. You've added a beautiful light leak transition in InShot. If this tutorial helped, hit like, share it around, and subscribe for more fast and simple InShot tutorials.